The Cavendish shop was to build us some tin models, and that took too long. And, you know, finally in desperation, I made some out of cardboard. I began moving them around, and I wanted an arrangement, you know, where I had a big and a small molecule, and so how did you do it? Somehow, you had to form link bonds. So here's A, and here's T, and I wanted this hydrogen to point directly at this nitrogen. So I had something like this. Ooh. So then I went to the pair, and wanted this nitrogen to point to this one. And I went like this. Whoa, they look the same. And you can put one right on top of the other. We knew we could just, you know, even if we go up to the ceiling, we were building a tiny fraction of a molecule. 100 million of these base pairs in one molecule, all fitting into this wonderful symmetry which we saw, you know, the morning of February 28th, 1953.